Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you've not subscribed my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix services error 1053 in Windows 11 operating system. While starting any particular service in Windows 11, if you have received this error message, error 1053, the service did not respond to the start or control request in a timely fashion error, then this video guide will help you to fix this problem. So basically, when a service starts, it has to communicate with service control manager. If the service control manager does not receive a service started signal from the service within a pre-specified time, which is typically less than 30 seconds, then their timeout occurs. When the timeout occurs, the service control manager has no option other than to terminate the service. So if you are receiving the above mentioned error, that means the service is sending service started signal in the time beyond pre-specified time, which is more than 30 seconds. So as a result of this, service could not be started at all, and hence you receive this error. So if we adjust the pre-specified time, then we can solve this problem very easily. And let's see how you can adjust that pre-specified time. So our solution is here. Right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the registry editor window, we will go to H key local machine system, current control set control. In the right pane of control key, you have to right click on the empty space and select new, then dword value. Name the newly created registry dword as services pipe timeout. Write it exactly as shown in this video and take care of the uppercase and lowercase letters. Now double click on services pipe timeout registry dword value which we created and select the decimal base. Now in the decimal base, you have to input the value of 60,000. Once you input this value, click OK to save it. Now once this registry dword has been created, you can simply close the registry editor and restart your system to make the changes effective. After restarting the system, you can retry starting the service which was throwing error 1053, and this time the service should start as expected. In case if issue still persists, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.